Do you expect, yeah, even we meet again, do you expect this win moment?
I've talked to you. I just concentrating about our team, our staff. I don't want thinking about another team in first round, in second round. But in the second round, I was thinking a little bit for Visaka and Phnom Penh and who is the ministry.
Yes.
So many strategic. Maybe we want this time we lose. This time we want to make a data project for the radar team. So that's good. Alhamdulillah, we got in the final.
So what is the point of view that you have been prepared before coming into the final and win and got the champion, I guess?
Yes, I just talked to the other guy, the player, because no national team in BHQ, you know. No national team. We just only put three player in Indonesia. So the three player is from local player from BHQ. Yeah, just motivation and hard working. I think without hard working in training, in the match, we can do it anything. So I just keep, come on, you can, and you can do it better. You can do it and make history for yourself. Make history. Just motivation about it. Because in the final, in the semifinal, only experience player. Yes.
Seemed like last time your team was lost twice.
Yes. Yes.
And this final, I see,
yes,
unexpected. So after this, will you come back and coach the bodyguard again for another season?
Inshallah, if schedule is good and bodyguard need me on the order defender, I think we must give you back to bodyguard. Ongrea, I think we must be good. You know, Ongrea. Hopefully we
do it. To retain the title?
Yes.
To retain the title?
hopefully. We'll see. We'll see next.
Okay, so last question to the fan. Any word to the fan?
Yes, sir. I'm very thank you with BHQ. I'm already 2 months here, but still, this is like a second home. So familiar, so take care us in Indonesia player, me. So it's very thank you for the fans of bodyguard, for the staff, management, mommy, for Mr. General. I think it's good situation, and bodyguard make our player in Indonesia like a home, and that's very comfortable for us. Thank you
so much, coach, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.